Hello friends, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here I am bring for you a new topic, that is Water Crisis Report 2019. Here we can know about the water crisis in various cities or various countries in the world. So don't waste your time, let's get started. Here a report, the Niti Aayog report released last year predicts day zero for 21 Indian cities by next year, means the water that will reduce, means the water crisis will be rise. And about half of Indian facing drinking water crisis as monsoon got delayed. Due to monsoon delayed, arrived without brimming bucket. Also, a Niti Aayog report released last year predicts day zero 21 Indian cities. We have seen the government has created a new Jal Shakti Ministry, Jal Shakti Ministry to deal with drinking water. Here we know about the Indian water crisis. And also, India is a city that is biggest user of groundwater, and because of its population is high, and it extract more groundwater than China and US, and next two biggest pullers of groundwater combined. According to the CWMI, means the Composite Water Management Index by Niti Aayog, that said the Bangalore, Chennai, Delhi, Hyderabad are among the most susceptible, means they will face high crisis in water. Then a report about China. China is the highest water crisis city. That Chennai's severe water crisis this year is one step worse than Cape Town's 2018, where reservoirs dropped to dangerous low levels because emergency measures had to be taken to ensure even basic drinking water. For predicts, says Alexis Morgan, lead to WWF's Global Water Stewardship. Morgan said, what is perhaps even more pervasive is that more years ago, Chennai was exposed to devastating floods, experienced some of the wettest conditions in many years, resulting in some 1.8 million people being displaced due to water crisis and the loss of over 500 lives and economic damage over $3 billion. From 2 years to dry in matter of 4 years. The next is the list of cities facing water crisis in the world. They are Sao Paulo, Bangalore, Beijing, Cairo, Jakarta, Istanbul, Moscow, Mexico City, London, Tokyo. Here we are going to discuss about in details. Sao Paulo is also known as financial capital of Brazil. In the city, approximately 21.7 million inhabitants. It's less than 20 days due to lack of water supplies. Means the 21.7 million or more than 21 million people inhabited, means transport, in less than 20 days. Also, state authorities said this is also about lack of proper planning and investment in Sao Paulo. Then next is the Bangalore is a technological hub of India. It is also struggling to manage cities, water and sewage systems. There is not a single lake suitable to water for drinking or bathing. means there is a very serious water crisis. And China's capital Beijing also going through water crisis. In China, it is home to almost 20% of the world's population, but has only 7% of the world fresh water is there. Here, a Columbia University study estimates for Beijing that the country's reservoirs declined 13% between 2000 to 2009. Then next is about Cairo. Cairo is a city of Egypt. Here we are not going to about in depth. Then next is Indonesia capital Jakarta. Indonesia's capital Jakarta. Here the problem has been made worse by direct human action. Due to human action, because less than of the city's 10 million residents have access to piped water, and illegal digging of wells in Rive. Then next is Istanbul is a city of Turkey. Istanbul. Here we should know about the Turkey is a western country of the Asia. Then next is Moscow. Moscow is a capital city of Russia. Here the water supply is 70% that depend upon surface water, means river water. Then next is the water shortages are nothing now for map of the 21 million inhabitants of the Mexican capital. Here Mexican's capital 21 million people inhabitants mean transport to other. Then the London draws 80% of its water from rivers like the Thames River and Lee Rivers. According to the Greater London Authority, it is likely to have supply of problems by 2025 and 2040. That is serious shortages in 2040. Then the Tokyo is a capital city of Japan. Here at least 750 private and public holidays in 750 private and public buildings that in Tokyo have rainwater collection and utilization of system, means they are utilizing the water in a basis of collecting rainwater. Also they depend upon 70% surface water that are comes from rivers, lakes, melted snow, etc. Then next is what India will do. Here the question for India, what will do, because the Chennai means Bangalore is the city where according to Niti Aayog and also the report of UN that 400 cities Chennai is became the number one water crisis city. Here there should require sustainable water management, reclaimed water, pollution control and better sewage treatment, awareness and also education about the wasting of water. Then we are observing 22nd March as the World Water Day, and 29th theme was leaving no one behind, leaving no one behind. The World Water Day is observed by UN, means United Nations. Thank you for watching.